Hello friend, in this video I will tell you that how to remove FRP log of Samsung C5. So you can see here is the model of Samsung C5. So now the next step you need to do that you just have to connect it to Wi-Fi or any mobile hotspot. So the next step I will tell you that is FRP log. Next. So you can see the device was reset to continue sign it with a Google. I don't have my previous Google account. I don't remember. I forget that. So when I try to enter a new Google account, so I cannot sign in. So the next step you need to do that you just have to go back and click on end user license agreement, learn more. After clicking on learn more, you just have to click on S-Wise. After S-Wise, you just open that link. After open that link, you have to wait and privacy policy and click here icon. After clicking on that icon, you just have to click on find ID, reset password, and next step you need to do that. You just have to go back. After that you have to click on agree to all option and click agree. And after that you seen that. And the next step you need to do, you can see here is captcha. You just have to click on captcha and privacy. And the next step you need to do that you have to just scroll down. And here is video option. You have to play that video and click here to watch on YouTube. And then the YouTube will open. The next step you need to do that. You just have to select that option. If that not shown, you just have to click on I am not robot. And solve that captcha. I will solve crosswalk. I will solve that captcha. After solve captcha, you have to click submit. And again go back. If you does not want to solve capture, you just click to return to mobile YouTube. After selecting that, you just have to click on desktop version. After clicking on desktop version, you just have to click on YouTube icon. You can see that YouTube will appear. The next step you need to do that. You just have to click mobile YouTube. Click on mobile YouTube. You can see that the mobile YouTube will open. You just have to click here and again select. After that you just have to click here and click terms and privacy policy. You can see that YouTube terms and service open and click here and search for Google. You just have to search for Google. Type here TechnoGear APK download. So I have already searched that. You can type and search. I will click on TechnoGear APK download. And the second link, Android host, you just have to click here and download that APK file. And you just have to scroll down. That is 28 MB file. So I will click on download. PK will begin downloading shortly. You just have to scroll down and click here for download. You can see download has been starting. So the next step you need to do that you just have to select and download Quick Shortcut Maker. Quick Shortcut Maker APK download. Here is another file. So I will click Quick Shortcut Maker APK for downloading. So now I will click here second link and I will download that APK file. You just have to wait for now. You can see starting download. After that you just have to scroll down and here is bookmarks option and here is history and here is download history and you can see TechnoCare APK is also downloading a Quick Shortcut Maker. The first step you need to do that you just have to install TechnoCare APK. So now I will install TechnoCare APK. Click on settings and unknown sources for allow and install. You can see that TechnoCare tricks started. That is installed. Click on done. After go back, click on Quick Shortcut Maker settings, unknown sources, OK, and install. And wait for installing. You can see Quick Shortcut Maker is installed. Click on open. Click on applications and find settings. Here is settings. And click on try. After clicking on try, you just have to click on lock screen and security. And here is other security settings. Other security settings, after that clicking on device administrator and turn off find my device service deactive and click on deactive. And after that you just have to go back. After that you just have to click on apps option and find. After clicking on app you just have to find Google Play services option. If you don't show that kind of option you just have to turn on show system apps. Here is hide and again show system apps and click on Google Play services. So I will find Google Play services. And open Google Play service and you have to disable that. After disable that you just have to go back and click on Google Play services framework. Click on disable. After disable that you just have to go back and find accounts option. So I will find accounts option. So where is account option? Cloud and accounts. And clicking on accounts and you just have to enter Google account. Click on Google and you have to enter your new Google account which you have created and you have to create new one. So here is, so I will enter my Google account. So now I am going to enter. So you can clearly see that I have entered my new Gmail and click on next. After clicking on next you just have to type your password. And before password you have to verify your Google account. So I will verify and I will tell you that. So friends, you can clearly see that I have successfully verified my Google account. So I will click on agree. After clicking on agree you just have to wait for checking info. So you can clearly see that my Google account is successfully signed in. You can clearly see that here is my Google ID. So now the next step you need to do that you just have to restart your mobile phone. So now I will restart. Click on restart and wait for magic. So wait for restarting mobile. and I will tell you that how you can FRP remove. So friends, if you like my video, please don't forget to like and subscribe for your support. You can see that the mobile is turning on. You just have to wait for it turn on your mobile phone. You can see Android is starting. Please be patient. You can see that here is welcome mode. Click on start. Click on next. Click on next. Adding a few touches. Finishing this may take a minute or two, so please wait. Restarting my mobile, you can see that is stuck on checking network. The main problem is that because I was forgot to enable Google Play services and Google Play framework to again enable, so that's why I am facing that problem. So when you try to FRP and stop, so then again you have to enable that both apps, then you then your phone will not stuck here. So I am again going back to enable that options, so then I will tell you. So please I was forget, so you don't forget. So I am again come back again with the following steps to enable Google Play services and Google Play framework to enable. When you will do that, your phone will not stuck on that option. So now let's try, and I am going to restart my mobile. So you can see that my mobile phone is again restarted. So let's see what happened. So you can see that my mobile phone is restarted. And again going to select start, again click on next, click on next, again click on next, and let's see. So friends, you can see that account data is successfully. So now go next and wait for just a second. You can see that mobile phone is successfully FRP unlocked. So then skip anyway. After that, updating option will appear. So you can see that. Then the next step, click on here and skip. Skip. After that, scroll down and finish. So friends, you can see. So friends, you can see that the mobile phone is successfully FRP unlocked. So if you are facing any kind of problem and you are want to know any kind of information, so you can ask me in comments. I will full support you, full help you. So please don't forget to like and subscribe. Sorry for bad video. Thank you so much.